Saturday, 100 people joined together to remember Carly Jane Brucia, born on March 16, 1992, and died in February of 2004. Carly's body was found behind the Central Church of Christ on Proctor Road. She was found in thorns and thickets that today is a memorial garden in her remembrance. Sarasota Sheriff Captain Jeff Bell joined with other officers, friends, and family in that memorial garden for a short service in candle lighting. Several people spoke at the service, but the message all wanted to share, don't let this happen again.
And in the end, I just hope that we all pray and wish for the same thing, which is that our children and everyone's children in our community sleep safely tonight in their bed and they get home without the type of situation that happened in this case.
SNN Local News special coverage and four-part series, Carly Brucia, A Remembrance, continues on Monday at 5 with part 3.